my name? What is my name?
Lord Vryker, our invasion fleet draws nigh to Talon. Once they've established a foothold, we can begin our conquest of Chinchar.
Acknowledged. Remain watchful. I will not tolerate failure. This is the first step. Your destiny unfolds to glory. There is little glory in escorting transport ships while the Aegis Ocularis burns. Patience. Like a fortress, glory must have solid foundations. This escort mission is but the first step on the path. The convoy's course would seem to cross that of a migration of plasmic medusae.
We have wasted enough time without making needless diversions.
There is danger here. Medusae are highly unstable and will explode upon making contact with one of our vessels.
They shall not have the chance to do so. Drive to combat speed. I have practice for our gunners.
Glory to the gods. We have detected an Ultramarines fleet on the outer edge of the Medusae Shoal.
Gulliman's weaklings so close to the Eye of Terror. I sense opportunity. to repay old debts.
All ships to battle stations!
Traitor vessels! You face the sons of Makrak! The avengers of 100 despoiled worlds! Yield! And I promise a swift death in the Emperor's name!
Save your breath, Kerr. Mercy is not yours to offer or receive this day.
We shall see. All vessels move to engage!
In the name of the Prophet Lorgar and the Dark Gods, you will find no victory here!
Have a care. Do not let old wounds blind you to your purpose. The transport vessels must reach their destination.
gods! Cadia has fallen, but the war against the servants of the false emperor forges ever on.
How may I serve the gods?
The Black Fleet is thick with ambitious warlords. They know little loyalty to Warmaster Abaddon, and pay but lip service to the gods. The time is coming when Abaddon will depend upon you as no other. But only if you prove yourself.
I shall not be found wanting, Malevolence.
Good. Strike now. Carve yourself a domain from amongst these squalling stars. My agent within the Imperial Navy will assist you in this matter. Lord High Admiral Drang?
Yes, Malevolence.
Is Admiral Spire contained as I commanded?
Indeed, Malevolence. Even now, the hero of the Gothic War wastes his might on insignificant battles in the Cadian sector, leaving your forces free rein elsewhere.
Are you certain of this? The early stages of this onslaught are vital. Spire's presence in this sector would prove problematic, if only for the false hope it would seed.
It is truth, I swear to you. You need not concern yourself with Spire until you choose to do so.
Good. Your loyalty will be rewarded, Admiral. Warlord Vryken, I suggest you focus your attention on Chinchar. Its peoples cry out for spiritual guidance and freedom from the false idols of the glutted Imperium.
It shall be as you say, Malevolence.
Fall. The gods mock you for greatness.
I am honored to be their vessel.
As you should. This system is almost ours. Even now, my dark apostles rouse the populace to fervor. Imperial crews turn upon one another in glorious uprising. But greater tests await. The gods see your efforts and are satisfied. Hold their interest. Perform dark rituals to the gods of the worlds you seize. And you will be justly rewarded.
I live to serve the Four.
And serve them you shall, but not alone. Your dedication to the gods draws their foremost champions to your banner. Choose well who serves you, and remember always that one serves his patron god above all.
I understand, Malevolence.
Then make your selection from those gathered before you, and choose wisely. Chains of loyalty and marked by the divine, he will serve you well in the months to come.
I look forward to witnessing his capabilities once battle is joined, Malevolence.
The gods' attention is fickle. Should you wish to hold their gaze, you must make an offering worthy of notice. Subjugate a captured system. Let sacrifice and ritual blaze across the stars.
Such has always been the Word-Bearer's way. Let the worthy embrace the truth of chaos, and the weak feed the flames.
Good. Then it remains only to choose the nature of your offering. Let the ritual begin. The ritual has begun. The dark gods see your faith blazing like a star. Their gifts will surely follow.
This is but the beginning, Malevolence. Soon all the sectors of the Aegis Ocularis will scream praise to chaos.
Chinchar brought into the embrace of chaos. You should cast your eye further afield.
What would you recommend, Malevolence?
It would seem the Imperium are mustering a counterblow at Dorsia. Perhaps there.
The skies are choked with wreckage. Imperial vessels will surely use the debris as a shield against our auspexes.
The challenge is too much for you. Was I mistaken to choose you as a harbinger of the gods?
I will lead the attack personally. Let the ruin of Dorsia send a message to those who would thwart mankind's ascension.